I have the blessing of living in Española, New Mexico, where Yogi Bhajan lived for many years. And he had a ranch there with a very small dome that we built for him. He always lived in small places, and all kinds of animals, from ostriches to pigs to goats to horses. And he loved all the animals. He'd always walk around and say hello to the animals every morning. Well, I had the blessing to live there for many years, and now I live up in the hills not far from the ashram, and it's the desert, and every morning I go out with the dogs and go up in the hills and practice my celestial communication for when I come to South Africa. This has been going on for many years. There's one place that has a little bit of sandy soil, and I call it my beach. And I draw pictures in it, and I pretend like I'm looking out at all of you and looking out to the ocean. And there's a couple mantras that I do that I made up just to be with you. And I know some of you listening are not from South Africa, but I'm in South Africa, and I'm sending love to all of you wherever you are. But these are special for this trip. And the first one is Adi Shakti. It's the Mahan Shakti mantra that Yogi Bhajan said was so powerful. If you're in a dangerous situation, if you're really upset, you don't know what to do, this is the mantra to do. He said his biggest tragedy in his life is that we still suffer and we know this mantra. So let's do it. So our first movement is Adi Shakti, Adi Shakti, Adi Shakti, Namo Namo, and then spread your arms out, open your heart, Sarva Shakti, Sarva Shakti, Sarva Shakti, Namo Namo. Left hand on top of the right with the thumb touching, will be like Buddha's. And keep it going, and keep it going, and come into a cup, and then here we go, into a lotus mudra, but not really touching, just like this. Sarva Shakti, Sarva Shakti, Sarva Shakti, Namo Namo. This is Pritam Bhagavati, Pritam Bhagavati, Pritam Bhagavati, Namo Namo. Keep your wrists together and come around and push your right hand down, and like a pretzel, just keep twirling around up the Kundalini. Here we go. Kundalini, Mata Shakti, Mata Shakti. And when we get to the top, will be like this, with the backs of the hands together. That's it, really. So we're like this. Adi Shakti, Adi Shakti. Do it with me. Adi Shakti, Namo Namo. Just keep moving as you're doing it. Sarva Shakti, Sarva Shakti, Sarva Shakti. Namo Namo, come on out. You never stop, and just keep coming back into your flower and your lotus. And now we're going up into Kundalini. Mata Shakti, Mata Shakti, Namo Namo. I know it looks a little like origami with your hands, but as you practice it, you'll get it. And there's another part where it goes Namo Namo Namo, and we're going to be going like in a backward, let's try it, a backward paddle, up and up and down, and just bowing, bowing to the divine power of love, bowing to the divine mother, bowing to the primal power. And then come like we did before, and then come together in a prayer pose. Okay, here we go. This is my dream and prayer to be with you.
Namo Namo, Sarva Shakti, Namo Namo, Pritam Bhagavati.